raise your right hand and repeat the oath phrase by phrase after Judge Sue.
Sure.
Are you ready to begin?
Yes.
Judge Sue.
Yes. I must be able to hear you say the oath in both English and French.
Sure.
Thank you very
You're
much.
You're welcome.
I think we're close enough.
Yes.
If I have difficulty hearing you, I will maybe have to have you come closer.
Oh,
to
sure. Sure.
Also, I'd like to invite any Canadian citizens in the room, if you'd like to say the oath along with her to reaffirm your citizenship, you are more than welcome to do so.
Please repeat after me. I swear.
I swear
that I will be faithful.
That I will be faithful.
And bear true allegiance.
And bear true allegiance.
To Her Majesty.
To Her Majesty.
Queen Elizabeth II.
The Queen Elizabeth II.
Queen of Canada.
Queen of Canada.
Her heirs and successors.
Her heirs and successors.
And that I will.
And that I will.
Faithfully observe.
Faithfully observe.
The laws of Canada.
The laws of Canada.
And fulfill my duties.
And fulfill my duties.
As a Canadian citizen.
As a Canadian citizen.
Voulez répéter après moi? Je suis.
Je suis.
Que je serai fidèle.
Que je serai fidèle.
Et porterai.
Et porterai.
Sincère allégeance.
Sincère allégeance.
À sa majesté.
Her Majesty,
La Reine Elizabeth II,
La Reine Elizabeth II,
du Reign du Canada,
du Reign du Canada,
à ses serviteurs,
à ses serviteurs,
et successeurs,
et successeurs,
que j'observerai,
que j'observerai,
fidèlement,
fidèlement,
les lois du Canada,
les lois du Canada.
Et que je rempererai, loyalement, mes obligations, de citoyenne canadienne, Félicitations, vous êtes maintenant des citoyennes du Canada. Congratulations,
you
are now Canadian citizens.
Thank you.
Zunera, tell me about what it was like to get your citizenship finally.
Well, it meant a lot for me to getting my citizenship of Canada today finally. And you know what? It actually confirmed the belief in the justice system of the Canada as well, along with all the long struggle. But definitely, I'm happy today and very much pleased by getting this Canadian citizenship certificate. You cannot imagine. I had to work hard for it, but finally I got it.
What emotions did you have in there when the justice was reading you your oath?
Well, it was like, as I have received this, I got this day after some long, you know, wait. So it was quite emotional, and I was feeling the same thing. I was really feeling pretty much that love which I already have within myself for Canada, and you know, the same feelings as I was swearing in the oath that definitely this is the country to whom I have to be loyal.